and I long to see the day where labor will have the destinies of the nation in your own hands, and that you will stand a united force and show the world what the workers can do.